Environmental Studies, 5th Standard, Lesson 8 Agricultural Question Answer. Question 1. What is agriculture? Answer. The practice of growth of plants. Growing plants on the large scale for food and other purposes is called agriculture. How many stages are there in the agriculture? Write them in the order. Ploughing of field, use of fertilizers, sowing of seeds, irrigation of field, protection of crops, harvesting crops. Question 3. How crop rotation useful to farmers? Answer. Crop rotation is important to keep the soil fertile. What is a seed drill? Answer. Sowing of seeds is usually done either manually or with the help of the instrument called seed drill. Fifth question. Who introduced high yielding varieties of wheat in India? Answer. M.S. Swaminathan. Question 6. What are crops? Answer. The plants that are grown in large quantities in particular area of region at a particular season. What is ploughing? Answer. The process of turning and loosening of the soil is called ploughing. Question 8. What are broadcasting of seeds? Answer. Sowing of seeds by scattering over a large area is called broadcasting of seeds. Question 10. Define irrigation. Answer. It is process by which sufficient quantity of water is supplied to crop and plants through canals, wells and tube wells and reservoirs. What is pesticides? Answer. Substance used for destroying insects or other organisms harmful to the cultivated plants. Question 12. Define mixed cropping. Give an example. Answer. Cultivation of two or more crops on the same field at the same season is called mixed cropping. Growing jowar with the tur dal. Question 13. Which includes the harvesting of crops? Answer. Cutting and gathering of the ripened crops. Processing such drying, sorting, cleaning and other tanks depending on the crop. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much.